In Guatemala, a court opened a new trial Friday for former U.S.-backed dictator Efraín Ríos Montt on charges of genocide for a massacre in 1982 that killed 273 indigenous people, nearly half of them children. Ríos Montt was found guilty of genocide in 2013, but a court annulled his 80-year sentence less than 2 weeks later.